Ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Brown and Sue Wompson. Thank you. I don't know, Winston, where are you at? Grab that microphone right there. This fella right here is a longtime friend of mine. He's over in 71 over here. He's an old farmer and a good fella to go with him. We've been singing together a long time now, seems like. And whenever we come over here, we try to get Winston up. He's going to do one called 30 Years of Farming. Thank you.
was dawning. We woke up this morning, there was nothing for us to do. Nothing in the granary, no hay in the meadows, no tractor, no cattle, no tools.
Thank you.
just about 1 minute here and we'll get Marty, okay?
Good evening, I'm Thomas Taylor. Hope you're ready to have a good time this evening. Are you ready to have a good time? Let's start things off with a little Vern Gosling. I'd like to commend whoever put that up there by the sound. That was a genius move. Don't you think you should have called? It's a place where losers grow, where they know there's nothing left, and after losing you, I just lost the will. Covington tonight. I believe part of you heard me, part of you didn't. I said, who's ready to see Bucky Covington tonight? Heard him during the sound check. You're in for a great show tonight. I thank the Russell County Fair for having me back here. I've been here every year, I believe, since 1988. Yeah. They're going to bury me in the horse ring. What do you want to hear? Yeah. That's probably why they put me there, because it's the fertilizer. do one of my favorite Sammy Kershaw songs.
Give a girl a ride in my wagon. She crawled in and took control. She was tired as her mind was dragging. And I said, get some sleep and we'll head down the road. It's like a picture she was laying there, moonlight dancing off her hand. She woke up and took me by the hand. She's gonna love me in my Chevy van. That's all I can do. Everything was like that of an angel. Her long legs were tan and brown. You better keep your eyes on the road, boy. Let us love this vehicle down. It's like a picture she was laying there, moonlight dancing off her hair. She woke up and took me by the hand. She's gonna love me in my Chevy van. That's all right with me. Put her out in a town that was so small. You could throw a rock from it again. Dirt on Main Street, she walked off in a bare feet. It's a shame I won't be passing through again. Cause like a picture she was laying there, moonlight dancing off her hair. Woke up and took me by the hand. I made love in my Chevy van. That's all right with me. Like a picture she was laying there, moonlight dancing off her hand. She woke up and took me by the hand. I made love in my Chevy van. That's all right with me.
I had a request for this song a little bit earlier, so I'll go ahead and get it out of the way. I feel like Russell County's finest this afternoon every time I hear that. Speaking of Russell County's finest, we have Scotty White's parents sitting right over here. I'm pointing that way. Larry, and keep your hands up for them, Larry. He's a real good boy. About you, hear the moon. I can't hold the hurt inside, keep the pain out of my eyes. Hear the moon. My tears no longer radiate. My resistance ain't that strong. My mind keeps recreating life with you alone. And I'm tired of pretending I don't love you anymore. Let me make one last appeal to show you how I feel about you. Cause there's no one else, I swear, holds a candle anywhere next to you.
Inside my soul, said I can't keep pretending I don't love you anymore. I've got to take the chance, so let it pass by. If I expect to get on with my life,
like
like the outlaw that walks through Jesse's dream. Red-headed stranger, a man in black, who falls in prison. Yogi from the sky, Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes. Who's gonna fill their shoes? Who's gonna stand that tall? And who's gonna play the Opry and the Wabash Cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get to me? Lord, I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes? Bless the boys from Memphis, loose white shoes and Elvis. Much too soon he left this world in tears. They tore up the 50s, old Jerry Lee and Charlie. Bingo Cat goes, still echoes through the years. You know the heart of country music still beats in Luke the Drifter. You can tell it when he sang I Saw the Light. Oh, Marty, Hank, and Lefty. Well, I can feel them right here with me. On a silver eagle rolling through the night. Who's gonna fill their shoes? Who's gonna stand that tall? And who's gonna play the Opry and the Wabash Cannonball? Who's gonna give their heart and soul to get me and you? Or I wonder who's gonna fill their shoes? Yes, I wonder who's gonna fill their choo-choo shoes.
It's all good. This next song I'd like to do for you is a song I wrote. I wrote this about a month or so ago. And I think most people have good memories of going to the grandparents' house and just, you know, really enjoying themselves. And this is a song I wrote. Hope you like it. Walked in her house, the first thing that you saw, it's a picture of Jesus hanging on the wall. On the kitchen table, she'd have food to eat. You better not walk in with dirt on your feet. I couldn't eat anymore, but I'd walk outside to sit on the porch. I can still remember my granny sitting there, smiling as she rocked her old rocking chair. And granny's old rocking chair, I learned a lot about life. I watched how my grandpa treated his wife. Always showed someone how much you care. I learned it all in his old rocking chair. Thank you.
been so long ago, but I remember it all. The smell of the food, the picture on the wall. My granny taught me about heaven, and I know she's there, smiling as she rocks her old rocking chair. And granny's old rocking chair, I learned a lot about life. I watched how my grandpa treated his wife. To always show someone how much you care, I learned it all. Granny's old rocking chair. I learned it all. Granny's old rocking chair. Evil sits everywhere. They think you really care. But myself, I can't deceive. I know it's only make-believe. That someday you'll care. My hopes and my dreams come true. My heaven and only you. No one will ever know how much I love you so. My only prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's only me. A wedding ring, my all, my everything, my heart I can't control, you, my very soul. Oh, my only prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's all be made. That someday you'll care. My hopes and my dreams come true. My heaven and only you. No one will ever know how much you love me so. My only prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's only me.
Now I'm going to bring, come here Preston, I want to tell everybody before we get started, he just said it, he can't sing, but he's good looking, and he's young, and that's all you have to be in Nashville anymore, is young and good looking, it don't matter if you can sing or not, so he has a career ahead of him. Actually, he's going to do a little bit of he's going to show you how he moves. Go right out there. Y'all scream for him because he has to have encouragement. He's going to get on this microphone here, Robert. He wants to sing. I'm sorry. But anyway, get over here on this microphone. Right there. Right there. You just stand right there. You're next to me. Y'all scream for him now. No, you did not understand me. I said, scream real loud for him now.
Elijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door, feeling love at the end and made over at the antique store. Said it sure, so she can never answer yes or no. He always
wore his Sunday fizzes and newly Tommy Hawk, who made a war who beats and breeds a hope someday he talk.
Stood there his lonesome asking me, wishing he was still an open tree, tree, tree. Oh, Uncle Elijah never got a kiss. Oh, Uncle Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor.
Y'all scream for him now. Preston, that deserved a little shake. Show them what you can do.
And then one day, a wealthy customer
bought that engine made. Took her all so far away, but oh, Elijah stayed.
Elijah, just stood there as lonesome as can be, wishing he was still an old country tree, tree.
Poor Uncle Elijah, he never got a kiss. Poor Uncle Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Isn't any wonder that his face is red? Could Elijah, that poor old wooden man.
Believe it or not, he didn't have no vocal tuner on him. Do your little Jim Croce.
Hope I didn't wake you. There's just something that I need to say. Knew you'd understand. Every time I try to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I had to say I love you in a song. Girl, I know it's kind of strange. Every time I'm near you, I keep running out of things to say. Do you understand? Every time I try to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song.
See Becky Covington tonight. Oh, you're getting there, but you're not there yet. I said, who's ready to see Becky Covington tonight?
Every time I try to tell you, the words just came out. So I have to say I love you in a song. Well, I know it's kind of late, nobody can wake you. There's just something that I need to say. Hope you'll understand. Every time I try to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song.
Thank you. Where'd my daughter go? No, the one pointing. Come here, Preston. Come here, Kendall. Both of you come up here. Come on. Come here, Kendall. Okay. Hurry up, Preston. We don't have all day. Okay. They actually have a place you can walk in the back. She's not going to sing, I'm just going to talk to her about it. You want to sing? Yeah, she can sing. Yeah, I'm glad you I'd like to tell you about Teresa here. I went to Nashville, I guess it's been 20 years ago now, and because she just turned 19. And I was there about 2 months, and her mother got the flu, and there's the flu. And everybody said, well, that was the end of the career, and it really wasn't. It was probably the end of nothing, but put your hands together. I'm real proud of her. She goes to UVAY. She's a cheerleader down there, just made a cheerleading team. Good girl all the way around. You want to do that song? Okay. We'll try this. Haven't did it in years.
Little hometown, out
me a job and tried to settle down, but these words kept haunting my memory. Words that Joni said to me.
They were praying for the lovers
and the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, we will stand from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home.
Distracting, the older I got used to, I can remember stuff. You'll have it on your mind what you're going to do when you hear choo choo. Oh, I know what I was going to do. I was going to send this song out to Nancy Burkett. She always asked me to do this song. I will try my best to remember how it goes.
Smoke the day's last cigarette.
remembering what she said.
I've met several great people down here at the fair, and Paul Elam's one of them. Paul used to be stage manager here several years. Gene Watson song. I'm gonna try to remember it. I hope you like it. It's called Farewell Park.
When the last breath of life is gone from my body, and my lips are as cold as the sea. When my friends gather round for my farewell party, one of you return. There'll be flowers for those who cry when I go. need you in this world. Well, I know you have fun at my farewell party. And I know you'll be glad when I'm gone. Well, don't be mad at me for wanting to keep you till my life on this earth is through. You'll be free at the end of my farewell party. Flowers for those who cry when I go and leave you in this world. Well, I know you will have fun at my farewell party, and I know you'll be glad when I'm gone. Oh, I know you'll be glad.
Another person I've met here that I simply adore. Prayer wouldn't be the same without her, is Ivadine up here. Stand up, Ivadine. Let everybody applaud for her. Ivadine is here every time they have something. Here, anywhere else. I'll never love no one like that.
To make me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel. Faithful heart, tear it all apart, but love me. Will you ever go, darling? I'll be home. Oh, someday I'll be sad and blue, cry over you. Just to feel your heart, oh, baby, close to mine. Well, if you ever go, darling, I'll be yours. Oh, so please, please love me. Oh, oh yeah. There's a lot of ways of saying what I wanna say to you. There's songs and poems and promises and dreams that might come true. But I won't talk of starry skies and moonlight on the ground. Come right out and tell you I just love to lay you down. Everybody sing it loud. Lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words in your ear. Lay you down and tell you all the things a woman loves to hear. I'll let you know how much it means having you around. Oh, darling, how I'd love to lay you down. There's so many ways your sweet love made this house into a home. You've got a way of doing little things for me on, like standing in the kitchen, your faded cotton gown, your hair all up in curlers. I still love to lay you down. Real loud now. Lay you down and softly, real loud, pretty love words in your ear. Lay you down and tell you all the things a woman loves to hear. I'll let you know how much it means having you around. Oh, darling, how I'd love to lay you down. And a whole lot of Decembers are showing in your face. Your auburn hair is faded and silver takes its place. You'll be just as lovely, nice to be around. And if I can, I know that I still love to lay you down. Lay you down and softly whisper pretty love words in your ear. Lay you down and tell you all the things my woman loves to hear. I'll let you know how much it means having you around. Oh, darling, how I'd love to lay you down. Oh, darling, how I'd love to lay you down.
See you next time.